So Carson Macedo with Jason Johnson Racing looking to hang on for an emotional victory, but don't count out Brown Sweet yet, or James McFadden, or Tony Shantz for that matter. And how about DJ Miller? We've talked about it before. He's run really well here with the Outlaws in the past.
Yeah, he's looking strong right now, and but we also just get some word from Jay Mills that the left rear flap on the 2K car was from the contact with Brad Sweet.
He's got the horsepower
to start. Contact the flat on the left rear, we wonder if maybe it did any damage at all to Brad Sweet in the 49.
Caution lights out.
He's got the horsepower to get
18 laps to go, and the Macedo now gets to set the pace. Slow pace now.
Talking about it's a busy time of year for them. And unfortunately, the caution lights are going to go out. It does not look like they'll be able
sister, fiance.
So again, the caution lights go out, so DJ Netto will not be allowed to push toward the speedway. Once the caution lights go out, no cars can enter the racetrack.
10 laps to go, Johnny. Still time to see traffic. Dominic Selzy now quietly sneaking into the fifth position from 12.
And we come back to the green flag.
Seatbelt restart zone on the front straightaway. 28 laps complete, 7 laps remaining in the